Hello my dear students, welcome back once again online classes. This is AK Gupta, your English faculty, Arts High School, Bansur. Now today we are, as everyone knows about those things that online classes is going on. So, you have been taught till now some reading parts like first chapter has been completed and some grammar part also we have completed. Now today we are going to complete the first poem which name is The Square. You can see here this is class 7th, okay? This is class 7th poem first, The Square by Mildred Bors Armstrong, which is written by the Mildred Bors Armstrong, okay? And this is the first poem. This is the first poem and you can open this page number 17, okay? Page number 17, poem first, The Square. Let's start this. Okay, you may have seen a squirrel sitting on the ground eating a nut. What did it look like? Here is a poet's description of just such a squirrel. Exactly, have you seen ever a squirrel? Squirrel. Squirrel means, you know very well, this is a very beautiful and very nice living things on the earth. Okay, if you would like to see the squirrel, so you can see this thing, this picture you can see, this is a squirrel. So my dear students, squirrel, have you seen in the ground on the trees, they are eating the nut and they are playing with the some nuts also, and they look like so smart, so sweet also. Okay, so let's start the poem. He wore a question mark for tail, means his tail. You have seen this tail. This tail is looking like a question mark, if you have seen this question mark, okay? An overcoat of gray. Overcoat means upper body's color is gray color, so that is quite said. Overcoat is gray. He set up the stage to eat a nut. When he is eating the nut, so he is sitting straight. And when we can say one thing also, while eating the nut, he is sitting straight. He liked to tease and play. Tease means to disturb. He likes to tease us and play with us. And if we ran around his tree, he went the other way. If we will follow him, and we will throw a stone at him, so if he will run away from their side. So Mildred Bors Armstrong says a squirrel is a very nice he is very interesting also, and he teaches us that how can we store something for eating when we require this and when we need this. So this poem teaches us something new thing and gives a new idea to store somewhat thing which you need in your future. Okay my dear students, if I would like to explain in Hindi, so let's listen once again in Hindi. Exactly, poet ये कहना चाहता है कि जो जो ये गिलहरी होती है, इसको हम स्क्वेरल कहते हैं इंग्लिश में, इसकी जो पूंछ को आप कभी गौर से देखिए तो ये कैसे कि क्वेश्चन मार्क जैसी होती है. और पोएट ये कहता है कि जो उसके ऊपर का जो कलर आप देखेंगे बॉडी का, तो वो कैसे कलर का होगा? वो होगा ग्रे कलर का. और वो बैठ कर, जब मतलब कोई भी नट खाते हैं तो बैठ कर, बिल्कुल सीधे बैठ कर वो नट खाते हैं. यहाँ तक कि उनको बहुत जो चीज़ सबसे ज़्यादा पसंद है वो क्या पसंद है? वो पसंद है उनको भाई किसी को छेड़ना, किसी चीज़ के साथ खेलना. और यहाँ तक जैसे आप कभी उनके पीछे दौड़े, आप सोचते हैं कभी उनके पीछे दौड़े भाई हम, या फिर आप ये सोचते हैं कि भाई चलो उनका पीछा करें या कोई पत्थर उत्थर मारे उनके पीछे, तो वो वहाँ से तुरंत भाग जाते हैं. तो ये जो बात है ये है गिलहरी की, स्क्वायरल की. और आई होप यू गॉट इट अंडरस्टैंड. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, रीड दिस पोएम एंड वॉच दिस वीडियो, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग्स. वी विल मीट इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू.